called out on me again today. I was late to work.
Oh, sorry, honey. Oh, don't worry. I'll get the minivan a little tune-up. You'll be back on the road.
Doug, you've given it a tune-up every day this week. Face it, that thing's dead.
Nah, just let me have another whack at it. I'll get started later today.
Great. And I'll start looking for a new car.
Eddie! Eddie! I got something for you.
Yeah, look, this better be good. I was in the middle of a very important nap.
Check it out. The Jubilee 2000.
You woke me for this?
What do you think? Huh? Here it is. State-of-the-art at Chew Toys. The big bone with the mind of its own.
Look at him, expecting me to get all slobbery over a stupid piece of rubber. I may be a dog, but I still have my pride.
Jump up! Yeah! Jump up and get it!
As if.
Okay.
Run, run, move fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the Chew Buddy. Chew Buddy away.
Oh, that is the coolest!
The Chew Buddy 2000. Oh, yeah.
I'm Eddie McDowd. I'm a dog, and I talk.
The party was nice, the party was pumping. And everybody having a ball. I tell the fellas start the name calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a pool with shots on.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Run, run, move fast as you can. Can't catch me. I'm on the Chew Buddy. Chew Buddy away.
Hey, Tori.
Hello, hello. Looks like someone has quite the sweet tooth.
Oh, these aren't for me. I'm selling them to raise money for a class trip.
Oh, where are you off to?
The way my sales are going, we won't even make it to the bus station. Oh, by the way, you look like you could use some licorice.
No, thanks, Justin. I'm off sweets. I'm giving the health food a go. Now, where's that tofu spread?
Hey, Justin. Hey, Tori.
Hey, kids.
Can I have the casserole dish?
Sure.
Mom, Dad, I'm selling these packs of licorice to raise money for school.
Well, that's wonderful, Justin.
Good for you, son.
So, how many do you guys want? 6, 7, how about 4 each?
Justin, the whole point of this kind of fundraiser is to involve the community.
That's right. You have to make more of an effort than just trying to sell it to your parents.
Okay, 3 each.
What about our neighbors?
I already tried.
All of them?
Well,
persistence is the key, son. Now, I remember when I was selling candy in school. I had garden hoses sprayed at me, vicious dogs sicked on me, who knows how many doors slammed in my face. But what a great experience.
Yeah, it sounds great.
Go get him, salesman! Oh, and son, straighten up the garage. The old man's gonna work on the minivan.
Oh, I forgot something.
Good luck with the licorice.
I think I'll take care of this a little later, after I clean the garage.
Right.
You can't catch me. I'm the Chew Buddy. Chew Buddy. Away.
Candy.
Away.
Hey, 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 wait for me.
Buddy away.
Hey, Justin. So, how's liquor sales going?
I was just about to get started.
Oh, cool. But I wouldn't bother trying to sell around here.
Tell me about it. What a bunch of cheapskates, huh?
Cheap? Oh, no, I don't mean that. It's just I've already sold to every house on the block. So don't waste your time.
Oh, thanks for the tip.
Well, see ya. I've got to get back to school and get more licorice. I'm all out. Almost.
Oh.
God, me.
Yo, Eddie, is that what I think it is?
Maybe.
Oh, man, a Chew Buddy 2000. The big bone with a mind of its own.
You got me. You got me. You got me.
Come on, Sally. I just got it.
You got me.
You got me. All of a sudden, I don't feel so...
All right, chow time. Make way, baby. Whoa, I am not eating that. It's all black.
That's weird.
Uh-oh. Hey, Eddie, do me a favor. Stick out your tongue.
What? What is it?
I don't know how to tell you this, Pally, but it looks like you got the black tongue.
The what?
It's a disease. You get it from eating, stale dog do, and I'm being polite here.
I do not do that.
Oh, give me a break, Eddie. All dogs do.
Okay, well... maybe once in a while. What's gonna happen to me?
Well, first your tongue starts hanging out. Then you start scratching. Then your hair falls out.
Then?
And then the big dog catcher in the sky.
Oh, no.
Hey, everything's gonna be groovy. Don't worry about it.
Well, then why are you backing away from me?
Because, I forgot something. Look, Eddie, my friend, I'm out of here.
Oh, yes, I was calling to get an estimate on how much it would cost to get a new back, part for my minivan. No, I need the entire back half of the car. Oh, well, would I have to bring it in? Okay, do you guys have a tow truck that you could send over?
I'll push it right over.
Doug?
Hmm?
What are you doing?
Oh, I was just...
That's Justin's licorice.
I'll pay him for it later. Anyway, That was the mechanic on the phone.
What did he say?
Well, I'm going to have him look at a few things, but it's looking good.
I can see that.
Hey, pork chops, huh?
Actually, it's a gourmet recipe I'm preparing for tomorrow night. Côtelette de porc à l'orange.
Ooh, what's that mean?
Orange pork chops.
Oh.
You missed a spot.
I'm telling you, I need to go to the vet.
Eddie, you just had your checkup. You're perfectly healthy.
I got the black tongue.
I never heard of that.
It's a dog thing. You get it from... Well, never mind how you get it. I got it, and I need help. Oh, no.
What is it?
Can't you see? My tongue's hanging out of my mouth. It's just like Sally said. I'm getting worse.
Eddie, you're a dog. Your tongue always does that.
I can feel the life draining out of me.
Eddie!
Justin!
Hi, Mom.
I thought you'd be out selling your licorice by now.
Oh, I'm doing my homework.
Can't you do that after dinner?
And isn't it almost dinner?
There's plenty of time before dinner. You know, you really shouldn't put this off. Someone could beat you to all the houses in the neighborhood. Then you'd be in a fine predicament.
Yeah, I know.
So?
Well, the thing is...
You've got to take your dog to the vet.
I have to take Eddie to the vet.
Oh, great.
You got me. You got me. You got me. You got me.
Oh. Oh, no. I'm scratching myself. It's just like Sally said. Stage 2.
80, you're a dog. Dogs scratch themselves all the time.
Just see how much longer it's gonna be, okay?
Fine, I'll be right back.
Hey, is that by any chance a ChewBuddy 2000? The big bone with the mind of its own?
Sure is. So, what are you in for?
Dog versus car. Car won.
Whoa, that's harsh.
Well, could have been worse. It's not like I got black tongue or anything, you know?
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm stuck here for another month at least. I sure miss playing in my yard. It's no fun here. Hey, listen. If it wouldn't be too much to ask, could I try out your chew buddy?
No. You see, my time with this thing is limited.
Just for a second?
Eddie, we're up. Come on.
Hey, that's me. Gotta go. Feel better.
You got me. You got me.
Thanks.
Look! It's my fur! I told you! It's just like Sally said. The final stage.
Eddie, you're not dying, you're shedding. The vet said you were perfectly healthy.
But he ran all those extra tests.
And he'll call us with the results. Now, I'm going to the park. Wanna come?
Maybe I'll meet you later. If I'm still around. That's the vet.
I'll get it.
Oh, are you kidding? No hope at all?
Oh, no!
Wow. It's a real blow. Yeah, it's kind of like we're losing a member of the family.
I'm a goner!
Yeah, thanks for getting back to us so quickly.
You were right. My car's history.
Yeah, well, so's my côtelette de porc à l'orange.
Hello. Hello. Isn't that Justin's licorice for school?
Yeah. I couldn't resist. I'm gonna pay for it, of course.
Right then. Cheers.
Want a strand?
No thanks. I'm off sweets. A nice refreshing protein shake will do me right.
Suit yourself.
I'll tell you, Sal. I'm so freaked out, I can't sleep.
I hear you, bud. That's a tough break.
Would it kill you to come out here and talk to me?
It might. All right, hang on a second.
What are you wearing?
Hey, you can't blame me for taking certain precautions here. Some of us have plenty of dog years left.
Wow, Sal, you know just what to say.
Say, Eddie, since it's curtains for you, maybe you should start thinking about your, your legacy.
What do you mean?
Well, you want people to have groovy memories of you, right?
They better.
Well, then maybe you ought to settle your accounts. Pay your debts, even the field baby. For instance, if there was any one last thing you wanted to do for a certain pally.
Right. Oh, I see what you're getting at.
Beautiful, wonderful, marvelous. And not to worry, my friend, it will be in the best of paws.
I gotta square things away with Justin. Aw, oh, thanks, Sal.
You got me. You
Justin?
Got me.
What is he gonna do with a chew body?
Dude, I gotta talk to you.
Not now, Eddie. I'm late.
Sit down. This can't wait. Listen, man, I just want to say I'm sorry.
Great, you're forgiven.
Wait! I didn't even tell you what I did.
All right. I'm listening.
Well, remember the time I chewed up your Raiders jersey? I felt really bad about that.
Yeah, okay.
And that time I peed on your bedspread? It wasn't on purpose or anything. It really was an accident.
Yeah, you already told me about that, but I really got
That's all I wanted to say, okay? We're cool about all this, right? You forgive me for everything?
You're weird, man.
Just say you forgive me.
All right, you're forgiven. I'm leaving.
Okay. Take good care of yourself. Oh, one more thing. Remember the time someone signed you up for the Cheese of the Month Club?
What? That was you? You said you had nothing to do with it.
I kind of sort of did.
You're a jerk.
I think he forgives me. There you are. I've been looking for you.
Hello, hello.
I know you can't understand me, but there's something I gotta get off my chest.
Eddie, what's the matter?
I'm sorry you and I never got a chance to be together. I tried to become a boy again, but I ran out of time. And the thing is, I feel like I cheated you out of something great.
I know what you're doing.
You do? Well, that's amazing. It's like we've got some sort of, I don't know, cosmic connection.
You're begging, and it's very rude.
What?
Now go. Go on.
But
go.
You don't understand.
Fine. You can have it. Anyway, it tastes like cardboard. Blah!
Oh, no. I've infected her. I've got to warn the others.
Even a dog won't eat it.
Hey, honey.
How was your trip?
Good, thanks.
I stopped by Hampson Motors at lunch. They have a white sedan in stock that's perfect for us.
Get out! Get out! Everybody, before you get the black tongue!
Quiet, Eddie. I don't want another white one. I can't stand them. They get dirty. You have to clean them all the time.
I can't believe they're saying that. Oh, how heartless.
Well, we can get whatever kind you want as long as we get it soon.
Admit it, though. You're gonna miss the old one.
Yeah, of course you're gonna miss me.
What's a miss? It was smelly and made a lot of noise.
Well, I'm glad you find this tragedy so amusing. What? Oh, no. Well, they've got it too. Justin, I've got to save Justin.
Hey, so how's the liquor selling going?
Good, I guess. A little slow.
I know what you mean.
You do?
Yeah. The first 100 packs were a snap. But after that, I mean, what's with these people? Don't they like licorice?
First 100?
Yeah. So many years old?
Oh, you know, it's so hard to keep track. Somewhere between an 80 and a zero.
Justin!
What? Sharifa, look, I'm not a salesman, okay? I mean, what are they gonna do? Kick me off the bus?
No, just make you pay for it all yourself.
Whoa, what are you talking about?
You know you're responsible for all the liquors you take, right? What'd you think? You could just bring it all back?
Oh, man, I'm hosed.
Don't sweat it. You still got till tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Gotta go. Okay. Time to sell some licorice.
There you are! Get out while you can! Move! Move! Move!
Eddie, I don't have time for this.
I'm not kidding, Justin. Everybody's got black tongue.
Eddie, look. There is no such disease as the black tongue, okay? Your vet called this morning and said all the test results came out fine.
Yeah? Well, then why does everybody in your family have black tongues all of a sudden?
I don't know.
Wait a minute. Yes, I do.
Have a look, Mr. T. Corinthian leather. How posh.
That's too expensive.
Should we be thinking about dinner?
You know, I'm not that hungry.
Me neither.
Come back, Justin! You're walking right into the hot zone!
Hi, Justin.
Hey, son, what's up?
Oh, you sold all your sweets. Well done.
I'm proud of you, son. I knew you were a born salesman.
Yeah, and it was a lot easier than I thought. I didn't even have to leave the house.
How much of that did you eat?
Me? You were the one who offered it to me. Besides, I saw Miss Health Food having some.
Just a pack. Or two.
Yeah, well, whoever ate it, it's time to pay up.
I'll just go get my wallet.
Yes. My bag's in my office. I think I have a few bob in the bag.
Black licorice? That's what made our tongues black? We all ate black licorice?
Oh, hey, by the way, you owe me two.
Anything you want, man. Anything you want.
Oh.
I'm gonna live. I'm gonna live.
You know, Justin, Eddie's been acting a bit off lately. You think he's all right?
Hey, I never said I was a vet.
It's okay. It turns out you did me a favor. You got me thinking about what it all means. And for the first time, I'm starting to see what's really important.
Yeah, well, that was my exact intention, my friend.
Yeah, right. Okay. Anyway, I want to give you something to say thanks.
Aw, Eddie, I do not deserve it.
No, Sal, I insist. I'll be right back.
Oh, baby, the big bone with the mind of its own. Excuse me while I drool.
Here you go, pal. My favorite chew rag.
What are you, a cuckoo canine? I want the chew buddy. Come on, give it up, baby.
Sorry, Sal. I got other plans for it.
Wow, thanks, Eddie.
You got me, you got me. Good knee, good knee. 80 to go, 80 to go.
All right, another deed down. I'm alive and I've got a deed. Life is good.
Who let the dogs out?
The party was nice, the party was pumping.
V-I-O.
And everybody having a ball.
V-I-O.
Until the fellas start the name calling.
V-I-O.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let